That is gonna fix you real good.
Jesus!
The information from the cameras. You have it? All of it? Give it to me. I want to put it somewhere safe. The last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please! Someone!
Stop!
Please help me. My wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No. She's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please. No! 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 She wasn't there! Oh, no! Oh, what have you done? Oh, what have...
They don't call it the little death for nothing.
Oh, no! Wait! You murdered these people!
Observant one, isn't he? Oh, adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test or limps out at the end.
Get in here, boys!
Move, move,
Let's
move!
Let's make this a gangbang!
I could burst!
people out of here!
Boom!
Better be here.
It's just me.
She was there when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlock's head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together.